Hello. One moment, please. Okay. Bye.
You got a problem?
We're gonna complete mission Birth of the Father. Okay. Lucky for us all, I already kind of made preparation to finish that quest, so you don't have to bother with watching me doing it for hours. Basically, this is like connected quest, because you can do either Birth of the Father or Cassidy quest. Heard by number or something like this. Heard us by the number. Yes. In this quest you basically investigate crimes, commitment by Van Graffs.
Welcome to the Sylve. Well, no time
and
for
by,
I've got your gear right here.
But let's Crimson Caravan.
You'll be covering up.
Basically I take care of most boring parts of the quest. And now we are taking care of the fun parts. Because there are two ways to complete Headashe by number.
Anything heavy?
We choose plasma weapon because plasma is much better. Like, if you prefer lasers over plasma, maybe you did better math than me. However, I would say plasma is better.
Potential customers are to be permitted normal entrance.
I'm not listening to this anyway, because this is boring, we don't wanna do this. Like, major problem with this specific quest is that it's fucking slow.
Settle in. You got some hours left before the shift ends.
This is my new plasma weapon. And it's basically in contract that I must wear Van Graff combat armor and Van Graff plasma rifle.
Whoa, whoa, careful! Here comes a runner.
I'm not sure if I can, for example, drop this. No.
I'll let you handle this.
Okay, only during this quest I'm obligated to wear these items. So this person is drunkard and we can't kill him, probably, maybe, can I kill him, please?
What the hell are you doing? Over here!
Oh man, come on! Did I file the quest or something? I'm still during the quest, so
I could use some help out here. Come on. I got one.
I forgot they are out gathering this shit. Die, fuckers. Don't care. We are all dead.
You like that? Had enough?
Yeah, anyway. That was a mistake. I had no idea he will open fire. Like, that would be very logical for most of you, because, but I really... Oh, laser gun?
Great, I've been wanting to get a laser gun for a while now.
Yes, please, sir.
I'm supposed to pat everyone down. Didn't you hear that part of my instructions?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Another one coming. You're on.
I had no idea that I need to do that. I mean, okay. So we're gonna pat next clients and we will try to behave, you know. It's our first day in this job, so we clearly don't wanna fail this.
Hi. I was, in the area and thought I'd stop by to look at your weapons. Can I go in? Fine by me.
He's clean.
See? Yeah.
Not so hard, is it?
Yeah, thanks, Simeon. Thanks to you, I'm really don't feel lost anymore.
Looks like we got another customer.
Whoa, another customer. I didn't expect that. Thanks, Simon. Like, honestly, Simon is great. Usually you would have to do this all alone, but now, when he is with me, I make sure that I didn't do any stupid mistakes.
Howdy! I just done broke the bank over at the Wrangler there and thought I might peruse your fine wares. Maybe lighten my purse a little?
Oh, nice.
Now hold on here, I'm not packing any heat. Ain't my word good enough for you? I suppose it's alright, if there's no other choice.
He's clean.
See? Told you so.
See, Simeon? He told me he's clean. Why are you making such hassle about this?
Looks like that guy's headed this way. Don't screw it up.
Another guy? I don't see him. Oh, wait. Okay, and I can't shoot because this is customer and you clearly can't shoot customers, even drunk ones.
Hey, looking for something to replace my old revolver. Mind if I head in?
Have you been drinking this year?
You gonna ask me questions all day, or are you gonna let me in?
Yeah, true.
Thanks, I've come a long way.
Were you even listening when I said
you know, basically... Wait a moment. Okay, I didn't expect that. Weirdly enough, everything now is in dust. I have no idea how this could happen. Like, we just opened doors for our customers. Okay, apparently one of these people were having some kind of bomb or something. Well, this is all new to me, so I guess we have like no choice. By the way, I know what to do when you are chased down by Van Graffs, specifically Van Graffs. You basically wanna run there. these doors. I tested it once, so I'm not sure if it will work. Caution. Well, I didn't test it well enough. Anyway, since I kind of failed that stupid quest, for some reason, we'll have to take Cassidy. And do her quest, because apparently you can do only Cassidy quest or Van Graaff quest, you can't do both for some reason. Where the fuck is Cassidy, please? Honestly, I feel like game is fucking with me. We'll take a quick nap.
Evening.
Yeah, I lost Cassidy. Doesn't matter. Where the fuck is Cassidy?
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Did I left her in Old Mormon Fort or something? Well, doesn't really matter. It does matter. We have this stupid quest. And this quest is directionless because now we have to talk to Cassidy. But because we can't find Cassidy, quest is in limbo. Okay, I'm pretty sure I left her somewhere, okay? Probably in...
Hello.
Okay. We go to Gunrunners. You might fucking ask. What the fuck? Going to Gunrunners will help us do the quest for Cassidy. Well, it is to reset the bugged companions in Fallout Book Vegas. Oh, we can, by the way, sell. Nelson.
Maybe they can win this war after all.
Hey there. Sure. Here's what I.
Yeah, we can sell objects here. For some weird reason, I have a lot of plasma rifle and plasma pistols. Holy shit, you have like nothing, man. You are so fucking poor. You disgust me. Yeah, anyway, we can sell junk. recruit Miss Cassidy.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuke.
Well, now, look. All right, then.
You're a winner.
If you say you're going to gather evidence,
I'm not sure if I didn't fuck up, because...
Hello.
Well, idea is simple. Tell Cassidy that you're going to gather evidence. Holy shit, I...
Appreciate the help.
Well, that's settled.
Yes, this is basically
the Legion can count.
This is basically quest of for Cassidy. And the idea is that you basically tell her that you gather evidence. Then you help Van Graaff and accidentally fail for some reason. By the way, Miss who worked there.
Bad guys won't see us coming.
Usually is basically almost alone, but not today. And now she is in guard barracks. Caravaner's barracks. She sleeps with guards, so it's kind of annoying. Not big deal, but annoying. I assume they planned to have more barracks, but failed. As you can see.
And that's it. Payback's a bitch, lady. Yeah. Yeah, I am. Never realized had all that anger in me. Makes me wonder how much more I can settle with bullets. You know, when I first heard about them, I was so mad. But there was this little part of me that said, you can't do to them what they did to you. I say fuck that part. I feel purified. And I love the fact that there's no more loose ends. That's it. Except for one thing. Thanks. Not many people in my company would have done what you did for me without some hesitation or asking me to cool down. But you backed me. Even when the odds were against us. Words aren't enough, but thanks. Don't have to tell me twice.
This basically gives Cassidy both perks. You obviously might wanna finish Crimson Caravan quests first. And well, I kind of wish it would not be that buggy, but thanks for watching.